spin out, we block, and you can do this for as long as you want. So when you change this hand grip, from here we're straight into a big stretch. And then back out, we change hands, put a little spin in, and from there, if you wanted to, we're back in again.